I'm Christy Lorette McCauley, the wedding planner copywriter at weddingplannercopy.com. And today we're talking about persuasive copywriting for wedding planners. So you can have the prettiest website design of all wedding planners. At the end of your blog post or at the end of your wedding website page, however, if you haven't persuaded the brides and grooms that are reading it that they need to hire you and hire you fast, then you failed. And no amount of pretty is going to change that. So check out these five ways to persuade wedding couples that they need to hire you and hire you quick. Way number one, be you. Wedding couples fall in love with you and what you can do for them, basically. Remember this when you're writing your copy. So be you when you write. Allow your personality, your charm, and the person that you really are to shine through in your writing. You want them to feel as if they know you and already love you before they ever even meet you in person. Because this is also the way that they come to want to hire you. Way number two, be attractive. So you got to grab their attention right away, and then you have to hold on to it to the bittersweet end. And the number one way to be attractive and to persuade brides and grooms is to write fabulous headlines. So write headlines that, number one, show them how the service or product that you're touting on that particular page is a benefit to them. Number two, describes what your biz is all about. And number three, creates a need or desire for what you have to offer. Number three, be a storyteller. So everyone loves a good story. Wedding couples love a good love story, especially their own. So you can help them tell their love story, but first you have to use storytelling as a way to get them to hire you to tell their love story. So it's kind of like a circle there. Use a great story. It can be real or imagined, that takes them on a journey on each page of your website. So again, think of each page of your website as a separate journey. And the journey that you want to take them on is just for that page. And you got to take them on that journey, starting at the headline and, you know, all the way through to the end. So the fourth way to be persuasive, be active. Talk in the present. Do this by using active voice and avoid passive voice. And so in some examples, instead of saying, you know, we will, use we can. In the end, active voice is really about using simple and direct language that is easy for wedding couples to understand. And you also want to write as if you're talking directly to them. So active voice is another way to do this. So you using you and your, you know, as if you're having a conversation, you know, directly with them. So the fifth way to be persuasive, be focused. When you direct brides and grooms to another page on your site or to a page on your site from a social media post, blog post, or some other external source, be focused. So if you're writing a Facebook update and you're going to send them to a page on your website, when you do this, send them to a page that directly relates to the topic, product, or wedding service that you're talking about in that social media update, for example. It's so much better than sending them into la-la land, is what I call it. So if you're talking about something, you know, A on social media update, and then you send them to page B that has nothing to do with A, it's very confusing. It's not really the way that you want to market. It may not be relevant to them because they were interested in what you said on social media, but that has nothing to do with the web page you've sent them to. Never just send them to your home page unless it's something specific on your home page that you're directing them to. Send them to whatever page or what blog post or whatever it is that you're referring to in that external source. So, want my writing survival kit for wedding planners? It has everything you need to get started with your copy and content writing, and it's free. One of the things that it includes is a headline cheat sheet, which we talked about how important headlines are in this particular recording. So if you want to grab that, you can at www.weddingplannercopy.com/survivalkit.